So guys, we're just starting a brand new custom with a Misery Afflictions sandbox. Woo, it's windy. It is windy as heck. Well, the good news is I know exactly where I am. And I mean exactly where I am. Bad news, I don't know if I'll be able to get out of here. I know exactly where I am, but I don't know if I'll be able to get out of here.
Starting to feel numb. Freezing.
A special memo to everyone. Just since you know where you are doesn't mean that you're going to survive. I'm in possibly the worst possible place that could be to survive. With essentially nothing. Woo, that was fun. light sources either, so. It's gonna be a quick death. Well, this is not an utter windstorm anymore. Jeez. That was brutal. So just for further clarification, on this difficulty, this custom difficulty, that I'm playing in, I don't spawn with a bedroll. So I am without a bedroll, without light sources. In the zone of contamination. With a sprained wrist. Interloper level clothing. Frostbite wrists everywhere. My current goal is simply to try and survive until I get someplace indoors, but even that won't help me because I have indoor temps, which makes the indoors pretty much as cool as the outdoors, so. All in all, I'm just dying very slowly. But at least I made it inside. Yeah, I mean, I knew I was in the zone of contamination, but I didn't know where exactly I was in the zone of contamination. That was my problem. I thought there was a bed in this one. Oh, I went right back out the door. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. That was absolute classic right there. Thank you. Yeah, that's definitely not where you want to start your game. Not even a little bit. I might as well just die in here. At this point, I might as well. I've actually never been in this building before, so yay me! Still too cold to survive. So I'm just going to pass time until I die, and we'll see where it starts me up with my next life. Yes, I know. I really didn't have anything, so it doesn't matter. Far safe, please. Yes. I'm certain. Far safe can mean just about anything. Da-da-da-da. Coastal Highway. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, I'll take that. Coastal Highway.
I could eat anything right now.
Okay. Don't have any shoes. Don't have really anything. Literally. Oh, frozen food mod, you will be the death of me. No.
I'll take it.
This is the warmest my clothing has been since I started playing this game. Oh my.
This is goddamn freezing.
Thank you.
Well, this stuff will come in handy.
All right, let's go upstairs. I gotta get any clothes I can find on my body, like, right now. Doesn't matter how crappy they are.
This'll come in handy. Soon.
You've eaten, lady. Let's try and get you warmed up a little bit before I move out of here. So this is the very first time where it's dropped me off somewhere safe that I've actually felt safe. But now I've got to run across. I think I should try and go to coastal town site. Help me get some clothes. Just gonna check this one and then we're gonna head over to coastal town site.
I wonder if the owner's around.
Of all the ones checked, I checked the one that ends up having Barb's rifle in it. That is absolutely crazy. I mean, it's in absolutely crappy condition, but... I need to try and find more clothes because this is not going to cut it. I'm gonna die if I don't get some clothes that don't suck. Yeah, I sure can. So I don't have any shoes, but we're getting somewhere. I've got so much food that I can't eat right now. Everything's too cold for me to eat.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Nope, it's frozen. I can't eat that. It's mostly frozen. I can't eat that. That's why I didn't use the frozen food mod very much. It just annoyed the hell out of me.
Take it. I think I can use this.
70% frozen. It's in good condition. Yeah, I might just get the frozen mod done with.
Well, this stuff will come in handy.
Because it's really quite annoying, indeed. Oh, come on. There's already enough torture with the with the improved afflictions mod. I don't need to double torture myself, Fuar. I've made a decision. Oh, I've made the decision.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Wow, this food is all really bad condition.
This will come in handy.
It's too frozen at 54%. Go figure.
I think I can use this.
Man.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.